Dr. Hardy, he discharged me. I'm fine.
I'm glad to hear that. Hello, Miguel. I heard that you've been getting restless. I'm afraid I can't release you just yet. Maybe tomorrow.
You told me the cats can't let me show anything wrong.
Look, I know it's frustrating, but I promise to release you as soon as I feel it's wise. Meanwhile, you can have the run of the hospital. Fair enough? Look, Jagger, if you were my own son, I'd keep you here at least another day, and that's the criteria I go by. Now, if you're feeling stir-crazy, I'm sure Miguel can put you to work. Right, Miguel? See you later.
Not that I wouldn't want Dr. Hardy as a father. If I want enough to walk around the hospital, do your work, I want enough to go to Chicago.
And it didn't sound like he was too worried about you either.
Listen, I know how I feel. I've been knocked silly plenty of times. I'm fine. Listen, Karen needs me. I mean, damn it, that's what a relationship is all about, right? Listen, Miguel, who's at the front desk?
Amy and Meg, why?
I'm just thinking of just walking out of here. But they'll spot me in a minute.
Are you sure you don't have a headache?
None, I swear.
How are your fixing clothes?
Aaron brought some. They're in the closet.
Yeah, put them on. Just got an idea, man. Done for today. Taking this to the laundry.
Okay, Miguel.
Miguel, I've been hearing some good reports about you down in ER.
Yeah, thanks a lot. You know, I really like being assigned down there. Extra money, you know.
I know you're holding down two jobs on top of going to school. I'm sure it isn't easy.
No, it's not easy.
You know, I had some trepidation about recommending you at the Outback, but your work here certainly hasn't suffered a bit.
Thanks a lot.
And school is going well, too?
Perfect.
Good, good.
Yeah.
Well, you keep it up.
Thank you.
You're catching a cold?
Maybe so, yeah.
You better take care of yourself. It's that time of year.
Thanks.
Miguel's quite an addition to our hospital staff, don't you think, ladies?
Oh, definitely.
Pass that laundry right to the loading dock. The doors won't be locked, okay? Good luck, man.
Thanks, man. Get out of here.